This is amazing. This is fucking amazing.
They stopped us from doing it with motorcycles.
Last I heard, a Humvee was by a hospital area close to T-Bone.
They're way over there, Mike. 10 or 11.
Okay.
Could you do this like a standard insurgency match?
It's the best Uber I've ever had, man.
Can you do this shit in a standard insurgency match?
Or like, only when the server is this underpopulated?
Yeah. We actually did it before with like, what was it, Fox? It was like 20v20 or something like that, 25v25. We got Raji. Let me dismount.
You get out, it'll blow up.
No, I'm gonna blow. Like, get out and then, you know,
okay,
take down
lay
the
down.
Thing.
Yeah, lay down. Lay down.
I got it.
They're shooting us. Get away from. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Never mind. I'm dead. Then.
Damn, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss out on the fucking.
I'm gonna check this out real quick.
Crap, my ping.
No!
Dadgum! My ping!
Eight. Oh my god, he's gonna hit 1,000.
My ping is still climbing.
My ping, I'm dead.
Did we lose the bomb car?
Oh, I got that thing right up in that thing. He moves, he's dead.
The Humvee or just the guy?
The car.
Alright, let's do this again.
Mm-hmm.
So Swamp, how you been, man?
Second kit? No, I've been fine. Second kit from the top. We
are
need
we using
more
the white
wagons.
Van? Look at the
station wagons, we got them all over the... Hey, stop, motorcycle. You need to get the car.
Hey there, soldier.
Kumbalat. Oh my god. Two people get on a motorcycle, go get the cars.
Well, I don't know.
They're throwing grenades at it.
Oh, they know.
Я дома, вы чего?
Oh!
Майк наверху.
Oh! It probably blew everything up down there.
I made him some questions.
Hey, we need to get a car, bud.
What's this? Fuck with you.
Go get the cars. We need the station wagon. There's one over here. There's one over here. There's one at the gas station. There's one out south of the mosque. Let's go.
I got one.
I'm ready to give you a lift.
I got one.
I can't drive. I got a wall.
Alright, I'm coming with you. Let's go.
Alright.
Let's go get him.
Status
thing. Let's go get the closest station wagon to us.
Go get the farthest one while you got two cars.
I got one.
No, just go on, let's get the one on the mark.
Shit! There it is, get out. There it is out.
I can't get out!
Oh no!
I have recovered the station wagon.
I probably blew up the foxhole.
Wait, so did our car explode? Because they did get like team vehicle damage.
I got 3 deals of team vehicle damage.
So we hit something.
We blew up whatever was there.
Whoever on the other team was brave enough to walk in front of our...
Yeah, somebody stepped in front of it and it blew up.
They were throwing grenades at it, was what they were doing.
Yeah, but somebody walked. I think somebody walked in front of it.
I haven't got a kill for
That's
it.
That's amazing.
Did you get a kill?
Oh, no. You have a kill.
Yeah, nobody got a kill. Nobody got.
Yeah,
a kill.
You have a kill.
Yeah, you have a kill.
I destroyed a Humvee earlier.
All right, station wagon is back at base.
Yeah, there's 2 of them now.
I'm repairing this.
Okay.
Yep.
I should be repaired enough. Let me actually hold on.
Okay. okay, we all work together, load up one car, and then one of us takes it out.
Alright, let's get the black car. Let's take the black car.
Okay, so who's gonna drive it? Okay. Oh, this is so beautiful. Oh, I love it. I love it so much.
Back the car up to the repair pad. So the hood is away from it.
Yeah, hold on. Let me back this up.
Oh, crap.
Okay, hold on.
Parking parallel with this red one. A little bit away, though.
Oh, shit.
Colby!
All right, there we go.
Bridge,
black car goes first.
You know the bridge in Ramiel up the down by the Blue Four base on the southwest corner of the map. I parked one of these cars fully loaded.
You're breaking up.
Hey, Omar!
Hello, my friend. How are you?
What's up, man?
All right, it's down.
Fine, what's up?
Just fucking crawl off.
We're doing some improvised bomb cars. It's hilarious.
Do not walk in front of.
Yeah, do not walk in. Do not walk in front of this.
Stay away.
Seriously, I mean, let's rearm our shit. Okay, Mongol. I thought we were loading up one car with everything we could get.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was working on the red car.
Let's load up the black car with everything we can put on it.
All right, I need these.
Hey, my doggy.
Stay from the front, stay from the- Oh my god, you're so close! Oh, that scared the shit out of me, dude. Oh, that scared me.
I'm putting mine out at an angle to the passenger side, so you got Roger. Cat whiskers on the side.
Oh, I see.
That's not gonna end well.
You know, we should have one for, like, infantry, and then the other for vehicles. Because I'd love to take it up to a full squad and just, like, thrash it around back and forth, left and right, you know?
That's amazing.
I'm doing the ones off to the right so I can count how many I put out.
Hey, careful not to push each other.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, one's going off to the side on the left.
Oh, no. Can't take a motorcycle or a gun techie?
I need three.
Oh, Lord.
I could take a techie if you want.
Take the techie. Don't take our precious.
Stay back.
This black car is scaring me, man.
Those side whiskers will get you good.
It's scaring me, man.
I'll try to put a side whisker off to, like, the left.
Yeah, I didn't want to put it too far.
Don't slide off.
Lay down and slide off.
So is black car good now, or?
Whoa.
Black car good, or what?
I think we need some more.
I haven't put down my full quota.
What's your quota?
I put down four.
Oh, I put down like three.
If anyone's behind the bike, you should move.
Alright, we got a whisker going off to the left.
Right, clear.
Red car is going down now?
No. Focus on the black car, we drive it out.
Yeah, how many more do we need on the black car?
Yeah, I put like three on the black car.
Put four. I want 12.
Oh,
or 16
my gosh.
I want it full.
You're a madman. You're
it's
a madman.
It's five.
You're a madman.
You can only put four. You can only put four per kit.
Alright. Hey! Don't you push me.
Time.
Habibi.
Habibi.
Okay. We've got
One at a time. One at a time. Please.
I'll try to put more side whiskers to the left and see if that works.
I'm gonna put more side whiskers to the right. One more side whisker to
you
the right.
You want one on the bike?
Just slide off.
You can't put it on the bike. You can't put it on the bike. Once he
you know what?
The bike,
you know what?
It'll blow up.
We should try to see. We should try to see if we can put him on the fake Gary's also.
Are you putting one down, sir? Sir. Okay, there you go.
I'm
right,
waiting.
It's down.
Slide
sliding off.
Now go to the back. There you
Boom.
Go.
Boom.
Right?
Oh man, it's clenching, man. It's clenching.
This is amazing.
Definitely makes you clench up. You know, Fox just dropped some I don't even know. This is like a godsend, man.
I can't tell if this is working or not. If I'm resupplying.
It takes a while.
Okay,
I don't know if I've placed my daily. No.
All right, this is my last
you
one.
Do the
this
ammo
is my last
box.
One.
Seven, guys.
You do the ammo
seven.
Boxes over here.
This is my last one.
You always do the ammo boxes.
What the fuck was that?
Stay away from the front, stay away from the front!
Gosh, and stay away from front!
Alright, he's gonna lay down the last one, go ahead and get it right. Geo,
oh, me?
You drive.
Oh no! This great honor has been bestowed on me.
Nah. Alright, driving. Alright, get in. Whoever's come with us, get in. Swamp, you coming?
We should call this
no,
the catfish,
you can
man.
Go. Hang on, should... let me look at it. Let me look at it. Hang on.
Look upon your creation.
We should code name this the catfish.
The bane of the infidels.
Alright, I got a screenshot. There you go.
You know, I really want to get a screenshot of somebody posing in front of it, but I just don't think that's gonna work.
Let's not try. Alright, Squally, you better tell us where like the Humvees are and shit.
Yeah,
I don't
you gotta be my
around.
Navigator. You gotta be my navigator.
What, can you not see?
I just know
I can,
that this
but like,
is
come on,
the
man.
Super fob. I don't know where the fob's at.
I mean, all we gotta do is go towards the mark. So enemies are at the mark, right?
There's a super fob all around there. They're building reservoir and everything, so you can't all go right, down that road. You're gonna have to go the main road.
Geo, you know what to
be
do.
Be careful, though.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna hop the F3 seat if anything, because I don't want to get shot out of this.
Okay, I'm gonna get TK, and you're gonna get TK.
We're getting shots! Thanks. I can't ban us for doing this, can they?
I don't see why. We used to do it all the time with motorcycles.
That's like what is it? Like
they can't ban us for ingenuity.
20 people. It's not much. Why is Hog always so fucking empty?
Maybe because there's a lag problem, dude.
Same on hardcore.
Really? The only problem I've seen with Hog is like the server crashes sometimes.
Alright, I'm going in.
Alright, let's do this.
I don't know where they're at, you just gotta look around and assimilate really quick.
Alright, they're firing at us.
Run away!
Alright, let's go around and let's go
yeah,
behind
yeah,
it.
Yeah. This looks so good, man.
Yeah, alright.
I think. Oh, there's a fob! Let's see if we can
run
get
right
somebody.
Into it.
Yeah. I'm coming around. Whip it!
That was so perfect.
Wait. Look. So I get up on the sidewalk, right? I'm going full steam ahead, and there's this one infantryman that just pops out and starts shooting. And I ram him right into the wall. Yep.
Oh my god.
You're the guy's man.
Alright.
I'm laying right hand whisper.
Alright, we have red like car, two man. More to
red
do this.
Hey, we should test it with the fake Gary's, man.
Ammo boxes resupply faster.
Oh man, that was so good.
Record
that
the
was
video
glorious.
Guys?
I'm getting... Stick the red one next.
I wish I was recording that, man.
I really think I am. Yeah, unless OBS fucked up.
Please,
team vehicle damage!
More team vehicle damage.
Oh man, that was so good.
I don't think it destroys all of the grenade traps and it hides them, and when they go over there, it blows more up.
That's even better, dude. I got it right inside of their fob.
That was glorious.
So they
must have
spawned
in.
They must have really spawned in and just got blowed up right away.
Oh, it was so beautiful. Oh my god, it was so beautiful.
I feel sorry for that one dude who just spawned in.
He was like, what
are you doing? Record that while you're doing, okay?
This is what we call clown cars. This
yeah, I'm trying to record it.
Hold on, let me start my Raptor real quick. Let me see.
I can lay one more. I got three whiskers out the right. Secure
that
weapon.
That was so beautiful. Oh my gosh.
Alright, next one coming up.
Oh my goodness, that was so good.
I wonder if we actually got the fob. Where's the fob, by the way?
It's inside the compound. Let me tell you.
It's basically
no, no,
market. It's on the market.
No, it's not. Still no. Look, listen. It's K10 keypad 3. It's that compound.
Yeah, we should definitely take the red car back there and check.
Oh, it's in the warehouse.
Yeah. Here, I'm about to put my lag. Oh, I think it's because of recording software. Hold on.
All right, I have two more. It's four per kit, right?
Yeah,
four per kit.
All right.
You record that, guys?
I think who was recording? Was it you squatting?
Yeah, I think. I don't know. I don't want to stop the recording, but I think OBS might.
Okay, I'm fully loaded.
Holy crap! 800 ping.
What the fuck is going on with your internet, Swamp?
Oh, that's me. That's me.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I think it's because I tried to start up my
this whisker is scaring me.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
There we go.
All right.
What the heck just happened?
First one going down.
First one?
Yeah.
We could go to the gas station and give them a big scare.
Yeah, it's my first one on the red car.
You guys want to go back to their fob? Or are we gonna go to the gas station?
7, 8, 9, 10, 11 on here so far. Some of these are Mongols.
All right, this should be my last one.
My recording software is making me lag. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, you literally want to stand meters away from that.
Alright, now the whiskers up.
Alright.
Alright, there you go. Alright, yeah.
Alright, reloaded?
Hold on, I can put more. Hold on.
Okay. Crap. I'm stuck now. I'm not getting out.
Alright, I'll make it quick. Watch out!
That. This is a nice view. Wait a minute. What about me?
No! Oh, get away from the vehicle! Get away from the vehicle!
Oh my god!
Away! Away from the vehicle! Away from the vehicle!
Scotty, stay there. Do not move.
Okay.
All right, third one.
Is this some sort of prank?
This is sorcery. This is insurgent into it, fucking intellect. It's ingenuity.
Stay away, literally stay. Double the distance away.
I don't want to die.
If you step near it, you will kill us all.
Seriously, it will kill us all. You cannot use it until 15 vs. 15.
Is this a suicide bomber car?
Away from the car.
Okay, we're going.
Wait, one more.
Oh my god!
Come on. This is the last one.
No.
Is this a two-seater? Or is it more than one?
It's like a...
Alright, I'm gonna hop in after this.
I just wanted to take this car, that's all I wanted to do.
No, don't take the white one.
What are those little black lines?
Don't worry about it.
Okay, guys, I want to go with you.
Okay, then come up and get
come
behind
on,
the car.
Get in through the side, get in from the side.
Behind the car, walk.
Behind.
The car. Yep.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Get ready.
This is glorious.
This is truly glorious.
Are we going back to the fob, or where are we going?
I don't know, why not?
Yeah, let's go back to the fob.
I was giving
I'm
them
sure
scare.
They dug it. Hey, you know what? Squatting, you should jump out and get the view from afar.
I can't.
So we can.
I can't.
Oh yeah, we can.
Yeah, let's not.
We're stuck.
Oh well, we're along for the ride.
This is glorious enough as it is.
It is. We should all scream Aloha Snack Bar when we get there.
Oh God.
No!
Really? What was that?
I think they put a mine on the road.
Oh Lord.
No guys.
Oh my God.
Did they take the fucking other wagon?
It's 5 kills. Yeah, they're all out on the road.
Okay, guys, one record and the others will blow the car.
You can try the Gary then.
Okay, number two, yeah, they're laying mines. I hear them doing it now. Mines,
stay away!
Alright, so we've got to take it on Mosque Road then.
Is there one more car left at Main, or did somebody take it?
There's three around the unknown.
I really want to test it on the fake Gary. That's gonna like infuriate them. Like,
all right, I need somebody to go with me so we can go get the.
I got you.
Swamp Fox, we're hanging IEDs from light post again.
Where you at?
Are you on the motorcycle, Swamp?
Where you at?
We're gonna go get some cars.
Hey, so I think they got the guys up at their fob because I didn't get a kill for it. But
see,
we
that's
hit
the
guy.
Thing. We don't know if
nope,
we
Swamp
get
got a second kill apparently. Look at the scoreboard. So I think we got somebody at least.
Yeah.
AKA that one fucking infantryman.
Depends on whose grenade kills who.
I think you were the one who got the team kills for that. I think.
So we moved to the mark? What's the plan? Sorry.
Don't worry about it. Did you grab the second insertion kit off the, from the top?
Get the other car, Jim.
Humvee, shoot down there.
I got it.
Hey, join the nade trap car squad. We are nade trapping the hood. Select number two from the top, the kit from the top.
Alternate.
Don't matter. Number two. Oh. Just the number two.
Okay.
How do these cars respawn?
I don't know. That's a good question. I used to could tell you when all the cars respawn when I did Clown Factories, but I don't know anymore.
Can we use the SPG techies next or the...
Nope.
You got two more players to go. I need somebody.
Which car are we doing first?
I need somebody in with me to get the ammo techie.
I'll start on the black car.
Okay.
Line yours up in a single row so we know which side is which.
Alright.
Look out for mine there. Look out for mines.
Thank you.
trying to nade trap again from the.
And we're using the ammo techie to put boxes there at the pads so we fill up faster.
Don't worry, I know how to drive.
I just got sniped.
Oatmeal, so you going to get the other station wagon over?
Hello.
Owls.
I need you to go get the other station wagon over in this area. It's, I think, right here.
I will attempt.
Okay. Here. Move.
What? Okay. You need to refill the supplies on that thing.
Oh! Alright, four mines down on black car.
There's Americans in H4.
Alright, H4.
Oh, you can put five?
You can put four per kit.
No, I'm using the same kit, and they gave me another one. I've already placed my four.
Gives you another one, but once you lay it, then the fourth one disappears.
Okay. So who's driving this one?
I don't know.
Hey, squatting, I think me and you should follow behind in the fucking dirt bike so we can record it from afar.
Makes sense.
Yeah,
I'm doing right side whiskers.
I don't think we can let Swamp drive unless his ping stays fine.
Yeah. Oh man, I really wanted to see it from a distance. I mean, I could. His ping seems pretty good now.
Look at Omar just got shot there.
Dropping left whisker, I think.
They put a mine right there.
There we go.
I'm going to, you getting that car, Oatmeals? Oatmeals, are you just not talking tonight, or are you muted?
I'm here.
Because usually you're chatty cat.
Dude, I wasted my grenade.
I really want to try it. I'm going to go get the fake... Gary, I'm gonna try it on that.
I can't even get the car. I wasted my grenade.
I'm gonna just drop some more forward facing.
You can hop over. There should be pallets. You can hop over and get in and then drive it out.
Stay away from the car.
I know.
Oh, I don't know who the fuck you are.
Hey, oh, Six, okay. We're having fun with, pick the second kit from the top, and then come over to the pad and watch us put grenade traps on the car.
I'm dying. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Yes.
Was there enemy over there?
Nope.
Okay, stay away from the car. Seriously, dude, stay away from the car. Stay away from this car.
I'm not gonna take the car.
No, seriously, no.
Don't walk in front of it. Do not walk in front of the car.
Can you put one on top of the car?
You could, but why? Okay, I got one more, and that's all I can put.
I haven't been counting. I think this might be my final one or the overdrawn one.
Take it this kit, man.
Don't be in there.
No, I just want to see something.
No, you gotta have a kit. I was talking to Omar.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I think this is fine.
Does it make a bigger explosion?
Come on, baby.
It's called, you can drive straight into a Humvee.
Let me know when you guys are done.
It's like a bomb car. It's like the old days when we had clown cars.
Yeah, well, you could actually take the combat engine kit, put mines on it.
I made it.
No!
Who did that?
Oh, what? I was healing.
Just 10 minutes.
Oh.
Are we going to ride together in the car?
You can if you want to go along and see it.
Yeah, I want to.
Alright. I'm going to get in, but... Alright, I'm in, but you got to walk very close, slowly to the car, and don't move. Don't get out.
Hey, Swamp, check this out. We can get in on the top of the fake Gary's and put some all down here.
Alright, let's get in the car. Everybody get in the car.
I'm going to get that car, and I'm going to destroy that file.
Oh, never mind.
Who did that?
That was me, I forgot.
I'm gonna save it!
Shit.
Yeah, that didn't work out, my bad.
But the car... Wait,
I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna back it up. Oh my...
Goodness.
Why? Back it up. Hurry, back it up to the repair pad. It's on fire. It's on fire.
I think the first one shook it loose, man.
Be careful. Walk to it from the back. There it is. Oh. I think they're still hanging on to the car.
I think they're shaking them loose, man.
Ow. They're still on the car, yeah.
Okay, ow. You can hop on the back and lay down and use your shovel to remove them.
Really?
Yes.
Use your shovel.
What do you right click or
left click like you're fired?
Yes, this is not working.
Is that for like all mines or just the booby traps?
No, well, booby traps for sure.
Oh, okay.
I don't think this is working.
I didn't know that.
Look straight down.
Watch out!
Hey, gotta get to I don't think this is working. Place.
Better watch those legs, man.
I'm trying. I'm like right on top of the mine.
It okay. Takes a minute for mines to go.
Look out for the boot trap. Back door.
Crawling.
Okay, slide off.
Okay, dude, you're gonna get banned in a minute, so you might want to tell them that you're doing that.
Jeez. Yeah, that was a rip. You guys told me to slide off, so I slid off.
Geo, they can't see that.
I'm not dead yet. I'm wounded.
Can't we put him on a motorcycle?
Not anymore, not since the new patch.
Oh, does the new patch fuck over the physics, or...?
It's when you enter the bike, they blow.
Ouch.
I don't know why.
What if somebody's on the bike already and you put one on?
Yeah, that one.
I still don't think so. Because we used to do bomb bikes all the time.
Alright, are we gonna do it on the blue car? Or?
I am going to say that we put 8 only on there. I'm
spoiled. Yeah, 8 would be a good idea. Yeah.
Are there
try one on the motorcycle.
Again?
What the heck?
I aligned the car.
Yeah, they're still there, that's why. They're all on that. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can move it.
Try putting one on the motorcycle with me on it.
Alright, I'll try in a minute, hold on.
I'm gonna put it where the lodge right is. I need somebody to go commander. We got 15 versus 15, I need somebody to go commander.
Why? What do you need to do is
so we can drop an area attack over here on Alpha 6. They got TOWs, HMGs.
Nobody over here.
Nobody
I
over
just
here.
Destroyed their fob.
Right, I'm gonna apply for command in a second when I spawn back in.
Humvee incoming!
Alright, let me see if I can put one on you. No, No, you gotta be prone.
No, you want the wires going out front.
Apparently I can't, like, accept the thing.
Stay back! Oh, that's bad. It fell off. Alright, back up.
How do we remove it again?
Keep backing up. I'm gonna try and remove it.
Oh, we don't have a commander. I was gonna set the...
No, I could try again. I could try playing it for again, if you want.
Yeah, do it far away though. Do it in the corner or something.
And see the writing down the bottom of the page up.
Alright, my application should be going through. I'm pressing page up on my keyboard, but apparently it's not registering.
Stay away from the mine! There's a mine on the floor!
I keep pressing page up on my number pad, but it's not working, so...
Use the keys in the middle. And you don't have to leave the squad to go commander.
A freaking Humvee. I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Where's the Humvee?
Come down the road from the medical complex.
Please get a rocket launcher, kill it.
There you go, you're gonna have to wait a minute.
Okay. Oh.
Are you removing it? Or. Is it working?
I think so.
Where do they want the area tech? Where do they want the area attack at?
We're overwhelmed over here. Hang on.
Oh, it's removed. Oh, thanks, man.
We don't work on the- Oh, wait, are we out of cars?
No, we got one more back here, but I don't know.
Put it on here. Put it on the front of the bike.
Move to a corner. Move to a corner first. That way it's not in the way if it doesn't go down. Like, go over here, off, out of the way. Alright,
so we're gonna jump on your thing.
Try standing in front and zone it.
I just don't know.
Alright, I'm on your bike. Hold on. Let me try this. Oh, it's on the bike! Alright, looks like, yeah, it's on the bike. It is on the bike.
Nate is on the bike.
Swamp, you gonna drop that air attack marker so I can approve it?
West Cache is down. Okay, I'm coming in.
He's telling me as commander, or can I go rejoin the squad?
Stay here.
Stay away from the car.
I know. Apparently the bike thing works.
It did?
Yeah, there's a bike on that. There's a.
You're gonna hit your caps lock and you're gonna right click and accept here in just a sec.
Gotcha. Stay away from
the car.
Somebody
set your car off?
No, don't do this again.
Are you putting some too?
Yep.
Alright.
I gotta get to where I can see it.
Gotcha.
Alright, this is the last one. We gotta go.
Gotta go where?
To the A6 compound.
Alright.
We gotta take it. Are you driving or me?
Right click. Accept.
Who's driving? Who's driving? Who's driving? Oh, there's a... Okay.
And then you can rejoin. Hang on.
Who's driving?
Hang
who's driving?
On.
Hold on, Gio. Wait.
Yeah.
There we go.
Everybody just came to this one.
I'm not sure that what that was about.
Oh, what? Oh, what?
I wanted squatting back in. He TK'd so many of us and caused such a riffraff a while ago.
He's become endeared to me. Hey, stay away from the front of the car. Stay away from the car. Oh my. Stay away from the front of the car.
Away from the car.
Get away from the front of the car. This guy's about to blow up the car.
Yo, the lab's out apparently. We go hunt that.
Alright.
That would be fun. Put like 8 bombs, 8 nade traps on the thing. Yeah, we have to hit it in the butt.
We've got one ready to go.
Let me count.
Alright, so we got a problem. The LAV's here.
We have like 7.
Hurry up, hurry up.
We have like
you
7
got two bomb
on
cars.
Our...
You got 2 bomb cars out. One there and one over here.
Right, Gio, you want to drive the blue one again?
Yeah, let's go.
Somebody get an actual bomb car. One of the two on the north side.
Where are we going to? We going to the A6 compound or what?
We should go get the lab.
Alright, where's the lab at?
On the cache, Cordova Mill.
Roger.
Whoops to get this.
Was it on the road or?
Hoops
I'm directly on
this.
It.
Can I get in?
Okay, so.
Just don't
well,
get
sure,
up,
but,
get there.
Well, sure, I'm beating me up, Scotty.
Who's on it?
Me.
LAB's
is this some,
on,
is that some sort of radio right. antenna?
Yeah, it's a radio antenna.
Stay back. Move.
So you're gonna go
stay
south.
Back.
You're gonna go south.
Mic sweep.
By Squad 1 and use that road and then come up.
Or, wait.
I thought that road was mine.
It is not a suicide bomb.
LAV has moved.
I don't.
They're deep by me.
Oh my god.
They're
I gotta take
out
me.
Whoa.
Go down where the motorcycle is and just hook around there.
These are really spooky.
I'm looking for these mines here.
Something moving south of me on the east side. I don't know what it is.
See a lodging truck.
Right, Gio, we're moving.
Oh wait,
right?
So I realize I'm probably not going to come back from this.
Okay.
As long as I fire a few shots from my rifle.
What's on mark?
Mine.
Roger. Okay, I'm going to A6 then?
No, let's go to the cache, because apparently they're on the cache.
Alright.
should at least kill something.
Oh, they're redigging their fob over here. At A6.
I'm gonna try and hit that A6 compound.
That's a Humvee over there, I think. I know that's my speed.
Stop here. No, you're not getting up.
Do not get out.
Stop.
Do not get out of the car. You will.
Stop, man.
No.
I need to get out.
No, you're not getting out. You're gonna kill all of us if you get out.
Did I get him?
Did you get him?
I think I did.
Is it the Humvee?
Check your kill.
You know now you're an idiot, right? You figured it out.
Everyone okay?
Yeah,
everyone
fine.
Good?
Just a few broken bones.
Okay. I got a bruise. That's all I got.
I can't feel my leg, but you know that's normal on Thursdays.
Yeah. If you just get up out of the seat, like, get that feeling once you're driving, just let the blood run through it again. Should
right,
be okay.
Right.
Oh, I got a Humvee here. Give me a fob, maybe it's a 50 cal emplacement.
Yeah, it
see
was.
It, just hear it, very close to me.
We hit right
like
next to
K-10.
That's good.
So Geo, did you get the, whatever
we're
the fuck that
here.
Was?
I think so, I don't know. It was a Humvee, but there was like a mine or something that was next to it, and we blew it right next to the Humvee.
I thought he just hit us with the 50 cal.
He was, we were sparking, but I got close enough to him that the explosives went off.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, and now the LAV is on where we died. I think it was like A5 keypad, like 8.
Is this the bomb car?
Your mom's a bomb car. Whoa.
Are there any more cards we can collect?
Yeah, you can insult everyone, but my mom.
You know what? Let's try it with the fake gear.
There are two north of the hospital.
I can't toss a wife. This isn't a fair fight.
One north and south of the marker.
That's an overpowered weapon.
Talk about my mama.
Pull him up, nigga.
We don't have any hideouts.
Square up.
We've been having too much fun with the stinking nade trap car.
Yeah, I think it's time to put that to rest.
Scientific research is always needed. Oh, by the way, they capped the number of pressure plates you can lay, BJ.
Oh, yeah?
It's 30.
Hmm. Also, can't complain about that.
No, can't complain about that.
Alright, if we're done with the amazing bomb car thing, I'm probably gonna stop recording and hopefully it worked.